money we see. I'm calling a guy like you, sure wanted. You're dangerous, I'm falling. There's no escape, I can't wait. I need a hit, baby, give me it.
Lynn, is it? Lynn? You've
got your little fan club here, haven't you?
Hey, they're family. Our friends, are you? Yeah. Well, when you come down, obviously when you've got your microphone cut while working, then you had a hiccup where you lost your words at there. And I thought you were going to give in, but you didn't. You carried on, didn't you? So well done for that. That deserves a round of applause on its own for coming out. Also, it's not easy to stand in front of this table and sing to us three. No, forget them, they're nobody. It's just us, we're the important ones, right? But you have to sing into us, and that's not easy to do, so I applaud you for that. Well done. And I'm only kidding, everybody.
Well done. I think that was a very hard song to sing, but you covered it really, really well. And as we said, when things went a little bit on the music, you just carried on like a professional. Really, really good. Really proud of you. Well done.
Well, that was pretty good. That was pretty good. And the quieter bits didn't suit your voice quite so well as when you were giving it a bit of a belt. And I must admit that you really, when you were really going for it, you could actually hear the quality in your voice. So when you next time pick a belter, all the way through start to finish.